life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top.
That's life at Bash TV News.
Hello and welcome to Bash TV News for Wednesday, February 23rd, day 6. I'm Faith Williams.
And I'm Gabby Taylor. Please rise to the Pledge of the Flag, followed by a moment of silence.
The spring play In the Forest Grimm will be holding auditions on Wednesday to Thursday, March 2nd to 3rd, 2021. Please come to pick up an audition packet outside of room 702 to prepare for your audition. Please contact Ms. Haley with any questions. Any girl planning on trying out for the softball team should plan to attend a player-parent meeting tomorrow, Thursday, February 24th at 6:45 p.m. in room 902. If you have any questions, please contact Coach Musselman. And now it's time for Bash TV News Sports with Frank.
Okay, so yesterday the Flyers lost to the Blues 4-1, and also Villanova lost, but that's all I got. Back to you guys.
For any freshman who wants to try out for the freshman baseball team, there will be a meeting in room 615 during Flex tomorrow, Thursday, February 24th. Please contact Coach Hallman with any question. Attention juniors, it's time to design the flag for the class of 2023. If you're an interested artist who would like a chance at winning a ticket for next year's prom, stop by room 102 with any questions or check your email detail for flag nominations. They're due in room 102 no later than February 25th. And now for a new episode of The Joy of Painting.
Hi. And welcome back to another Joy of Painting. Today, we're gonna be painting a happy little mountain scene, so grab your paints and come along and join. First, we're gonna start off with some blue, just plain old thylo blue, and slap it right up here in the sky. Get a little more blue, put it down at the bottom for some water, grab the tiniest bit of yellow, and just put it right in the middle. We're gonna add some happy little mountains into this, so just add some blue, black, a little bit of brown, mix it together, and just go wherever you want, maybe right here, and just put in a happy little mountain. Grab some titanium white, and we're just gonna put it right on this side of the mountain. We're gonna make the shadows of the mountain. There's some grass on these mountains, so let's just grab some green, some yellow, maybe some yellow ochre on that brush. Mix it all together on the brush and just start from this side and start tapping right on up that mountain. Maybe there's some trees living right up here, so let's just add those in. I think that another big old mountain lives right on top of this one, so let's just go maybe right up here, goes down a little bit and just right up there. Grab a little bit and just go right down the mountain with that. It's gonna be a rocky old mountain. Grab that brush that we used for the grass on the other mountain, and we're just gonna put some grass on this one. Get some of that color with the fan brush and make some happy little trees going all the way across this. I think that a big old tree is gonna live right around here. So let's just put that right in and put on his branches wherever we think they belong. Seems a little lonely, so let's add one on the other side. Just tap him right in. Now, I think that we're looking at a finished painting. So from all of us here, I'd like to say happy painting and God bless.
And now for Bash TV News Flash Weather.
Hi, I'm sitting down today. Everyone's talking about muses. These are the only muses I care about, from Hercules. not Julia Fox and Uncut Gems. Sorry, I can't do the voice that well. Temperature is 59 degrees, humidity 61%, wind speed is 6 miles per hour. Love the sitting down. 12 p.m. lunch is gonna be 60 and cloudy clouds. 3 p.m. after school is gonna be 57 and less clouds. And then 6 p.m. in the evening is gonna be 48 clouds.
Yo.
Today, low 28, high 39, cloudy sun. Thursday, low 26, high 35, cloud. Friday, low 25, high 42, rain. And then Saturday, low of 20, high 35, summer. Let's see what cool transition they put now.
Yeah. From all of us here at Bash TV News, I'm Faith Williams.
And I'm Gabby Taylor.
Have a wonderful Wednesday. You can bet.